Now, crews continue to monitor a wildfire burning in Okeechobee County. The Florida Forest Service says it is 50% contained at this point. It's impacted about 30 acres. It started yesterday near Northwest 364th Road and Northwest 10th Avenue. That's in what's called the Fort Drum area. At least three structures have been destroyed. Firefighters say the wind spread some of the embers, creating smaller flames around the original fire.